I forgot I had to do a hard reset. Computer, hopefully that takes care of the problem. I end. Okay. So. See? So possibly another fight. Possibly just another way to get to the fight over here. So I'll just check this out over here. Ooh. Nice. The X. Also, it gives you more. Okay. Let me see. Six. That's, let me see if I have enough. Enough. Okay. This reclamation buddy is actually the best thing I could have gotten as of recent. Okay, these are all dead dudes. Cool. And they're okay now. Nothing this way. This goes up. This goes where? And let's see where this goes actually. Kinda curious on where it goes. Okay, cool. Now I know how to get up here. Okay, cool. This is done. Okay. Okay, cool. I got that done. I'm gonna see where this goes now. So Okay, cool. Time will be delivered from darkness. So I guess I'm supposed to go down. Yeah, it looks like I have to go down.
The one who struck down our beloved brother Eli, he who will be resurrected, to stalk our blessed hall in a fruitless effort to stand athwart the power of righteous prophecy. Believers, do you stand with me? Have you given yourselves to the spark, body and soul?
Okay, cool.
Die in service of the truth. Mankind will be delivered from darkness. All will become one in the spark.
Okay. Yeah.
Children of the spark, you know that an unbeliever walks amongst us, befouling our most holy sanctuary.
Okay, let's go up then. Thing was to come get that thing.
Children of the spark, you know that an unbeliever walks amongst us.
Okay, cool.
Our most holy sanctuary. The one who struck down our beloved brother Eli.
Yeah, okay, I guess I'll go that way.
Will be resurrected. Stalk our blessed hall in a fruitless effort. Stand forth the power of righteous prophecy.
Wait, what were you doing?
Body and soul. Then I command you to defy this interloper. Take out your sword. Prepare to fight. And if need be, to die in service of the truth. Mankind will be delivered from darkness.
Hey. So that's it. So yeah, how do I get down? I guess it wasn't that hard. Whoops. I guess I didn't have to go this way then. Okay. Okay, so I was actually going the right way. I just need to figure out where to go now. So there was like a something there. Wait, was I already at the end and then I just completely missed it? I think I was probably at the end already. cool.
I command you to defy this interloper. Take up your blessed arms, anoint yourself with pure electricity, and prepare to fight. And it will be your dying in service of the truth. The one who struck down our beloved brother Eli, he who will be resurrected, stock our blessed halls in a fruitful endeavor. Stand upon the power of righteous prophecy.
Anointed One will return. Together with the Harbingers, Brother Eli shall walk this earth once more.
Oh, damn, man. Again?
Arise, my son.
Dude, how many times do I have to kill you, though?
I have seen the light.
Take the spark and bring forth the new dawn, Eli.
Soon I shall become the spark incarnate.
And this guy really doesn't die, man. He lost me? Cool.
around.
Damn, man. I really can't escape those. I had to freaking use up all my weapons, or all my injectables at the end. He ran out that way. Okay, so you ran out this way, right? Okay. $45,000. But a lot of points. I mean, a lot of scrap. Oh, I forgot to do something. For the stream, and just see if I could do it real quick before. Come on, dude. Huh? I'll just, that's done. I don't have to worry about that no more. Okay, Disassemble. I still need level 9 pieces for that. So I can just upgrade this. Do this. Hide this. I'll do one, and one on stamina.
This power, I can feel it pulsing through my veins. No door can hold me back, Professor.
Oh, I can probably put the implant back in. Where's that? Let's see. Oh, there it is.
Soon I'll take your experiment, and then I'll finally be able to connect to the swarm.
To the swarm? For the file, I'm like, that's not what I needed, but okay. At least I was able to get 2 from that. Something over there, so I'll use the scrap again. Yep, metal scrap. Okay. Healing dynamo, you already got that. Now the other thing is, do I want to fight this boss right here? Ah, that's how come I can't go that way. Okay, that makes sense. Hidden door. Nice. Gideon's Rock. There you go. Hit those robots and codename Valkyrie. Go. Nice. No. I was hoping that they would give me a battery. The song. No, nice. Oh, I can't even go out there anymore. I can't believe you got that from Creo, too.
Children of the Spark. I became their unwitting pawn. Avenge us, friend.
go. There we go. Easy.
Stronger than you think, and she's not alone. You've been a complete and utter failure!
Find this message before it's too late. I'm running out of time. That zealot Eli is almost here. There's so much I want to tell Athena. So much I want to tell you. But I'm afraid my time is up. You two have a special connection. I'm sure of it now. I don't know how to say this, but I finally understand what's going on. Athena saved your life. But whatever came back is different. You are not who you used to be.
Now that's what I call a good monologue.
Eli.
I've grown tired of your speeches, old man.
You won't get away with this, Eli.
Now what? Nano absorber. Is that the last thing I had to do? Where's this overcharged nano absorber? Okay, cool. That's actually pretty cool. Okay. Ha ha.
personality transfer completed. 01001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001
Bendo. Sucks to suck. But you can't get over here. Did that thing die? That gets a great wall now. Oh, so much stuff to do. I still have to go turn in the whatchamacallit to Warren also. Aw, what the heck, man? Will it see the after? Seriously, like, what's up with this game and not, like, let me actually play? I'm gonna run a 30-second ad, it's not that. No, I can at least make up some time. Okay. Don't tell me I have to beat that little boss again. Thank you. Okay. That's so dumb, man. This robot turns evil too. What are you? You evil? Okay, cool. Thank you for staying pure.
Hey there. Haven't heard from you in ages. Still alive? Meet me at the underground train station if you have some time to spare. I'm almost done preparing. Just need the repeller.
Hey, they're made from nanite. Why is this one getting hurt? Come this way. I'm gonna try defeating as many enemies as I can without like going too crazy and like facing those. Like facing any of the big robots. They still can kick my butt though. Let's go this way. Let's go, Dominoes. Here, buddy, let's go. I know we can do it. Nothing but do it. Where are we going? I don't know where we're going, actually.
August 10th. Ran into some lunatic at Gideon's Rock today. Moron kept yelling at me. What's his problem anyway? He was the crazy one. Him. Not me. Him! Not me, him!
Who are you, eh?
Felt so good when I smashed his head against the wall. Over and over and over again.
Whoa.
August 9th. Made it out just in the nick of time. I'm more nimble than ever. Something's happening to me. My heart's pounding like crazy. My skin is burning. But I feel alive.
Okay. I guess I'm like... This guy like just running around killing or damaging these things, taking their power and stuff. Oh, I'm already at 40,000. Why isn't that cool? Thing I don't get is how come these radio waves didn't actually do anything to that dude though? Cause he's covered in nanites. All the other enemies got hurt by. As long as I can keep like collecting scraps and everything, I should be fine. I'm getting like a nice. I'm like... almost at 60,000. With almost all the enemies gone too. I guess he's dead. I guess that kind of sucks then. Well, for him.
August 6th. Haven't used this diary in weeks. Jericho's gone straight to hell ever since that plane crash. There are government patrols lurking behind every corner. I've been waiting around in this quarantine camp for over a week now. I don't know why. I never felt better in my life.
Oh, so you see. Get this new water right now and see how it goes. See, I don't need it.
I'm the boss here now, so...
You're shot. Not really much I can do with that. Okay, that's actually pretty cool. I'm like... Fix this. X speed increases the speed and energy gain while wielding one of the following types. One-handed. Oh, I'm like, that'd be somewhat decent too.
Shit. Damn it. This is it. This is the end. I never should have divorced Kate.
Thanks for... Let's... Party time! Oh, hello. Have we...
A bit troubled?
Yeah, tell me about it. An elderly couple hired me to escort them through the city, but we were ambushed and my guys came down with radiation poisoning. I heard there were a lot of mercs at this party, so I thought I might be able to hire some tough guys to help me out. Yeah, fat chance of that. All the hunters are either drunk out of their skulls or dead. And that Welsh chick? Don't even get me started. Real pain in the butt.
Don't worry, I'll find them.
Thank God. My clients have been incommunicado for hours now. In their last message, they kept rambling on about a zebra. Can you imagine? They are out there in the city center. So that's my pitch. Everyone knows you, if not by name, at least by reputation. Maybe you can do...
I know your dirty secret. You abandoned them.
What? I would never! My word is my bond! What? How did you know? Oh, you won't tell anyone, will you?
I'll keep it to myself for a price.
Oh, I understand. Then take this. It's the most valuable thing I own. And keep your mouth shut.
Nice. Nice. Whew.
This is it! The revenge of the machines!
Don't get discouraged.
Like, I already came this way, so I might as well just keep going. Let's go. I think might as well. Well, this dude is gone, huh? Well, they're dead. Dead.
Right into our trap.
Revenge from Major General Shield!
You'll regret this!
That's it? It's over here.
We're having a fire sale. Whoosh!
You slash the nanites, I'll slash.
Can you tell something?
Sure.
No, I'll take that actually. And nice. Yeah, that's actually pretty cool.
As expected, the assassin put up a fight. Our mission continues. Next time, we will terminate the killer of Major General Shields. Duty demands that justice be served.
Well, Wait, was I standing? Was I really standing on that? I feel dumb now. I'm like, goddamn, how... why are they taking away so much damage? Thinking it was the robot itself.
You cannot stop me, you fools! Behold my power!
These guys are going down so fast. They're still hoping I can get 80,000. I mean, not 80,000, but 100,000. Probably get all that if I go to the actual medical place or medical spot or whatever. Close to 100,000. There's one more up here, I believe. One more enemy up here. Plans are gone, so not to worry about that. I almost have enough, I'm like 10 grand away from having 100,000. So I'm like almost there, and I could beat all these enemies so much easier now. Remember, I used to have to like really try. Really try with some of these enemies. Okay. So I can go to underground. Go check out what's over there. Because I still need to deliver this nanite recoil thing to Warren. Nope, don't want to go in there yet. Until I have 100,000 or more. $100,000 or more. Then I can at least level up to close to 80 or 80.
Did to get it was worth it in the end. This will make the way out of Jericho City much safer.
I need help?
You have no idea, partner. I found a couple AID soldiers guarding the control room, but they won't be a problem anymore. If we want to give clearance to the train, we'll have to do it manually, which means one of us will have to stay behind. Look, I'm sorry, partner. I can't ask you to do this for me. You should go.
No, I have unfinished business.
Yeah, I thought you'd say that. Always the selfless one, huh? You'll have to tell me the rest of your story some other time.
What about my reward?
I don't know how I can ever pay you back for everything you did, but I'll try. Our tearful goodbye will just have to wait a little bit longer. So, let's see. You didn't bring me the AID gear set in time. You helped me find the evidence at AID Command. You broke me out of prison. You got me the repeller coil to denanify the tunnel out of Jericho. You tried your best. That's all that counts. You've definitely earned yourself a reward.
What do you need me to?
First, go find the control room. It's right above the train tracks. And last but not least, we'll send the train on its journey. And that should be it. Sounds almost too easy, doesn't it?
Goodbye, Warren.
Well, it's been a pleasure, considering the circumstances. Still, meeting you almost made it worth it. No matter what happens, I'll always remember you, my friend.
Uh-huh. What is that? Okay, injectable that uses one battery to enhance sentence, making enemies move slowly. Oh. Warren's Redemption. I don't know if it's this way or the other way. Okay, bye Warren. See you later. Good luck. I almost have 100,000. Almost, but no cigar. Then I should have what? Like 50,000? I have like 50,000 or so. Like in scrap. Okay, let me see if one of those enemies came back. Can't trust Binks. That was an achievement? I didn't know. Let me just defeat all these enemies over here. Oh no, never mind. Hit turrets there. And the first one is it was 50,000. Gonna make it 50,000 and then you got the trophy. Okay. Power up. Two there, two there, and two there. There you go. can do one more implant. When it's like six or more. 20. I could do this one. Do that one and it gives me 40. We're filling up a battery. That's getting 40. Nice. It's actually pretty cool. Okay.
Nothing to lose. Bring it on, bastard.
This one now. Nice. There's a gold one too. Okay. So I might just leave it at this for right now. And hit you guys with the 30-second ad, and I'll be getting off right now for a bit. And then I'll be back on a little bit later.
Verge of defeat. We have nothing left to lose. We'll drag this traitor to hell, even if it costs us all our lives. Duty demands nothing less.
I'm just gonna see if this level 9 guy here. That's the only thing I'm gonna do left, and then I'm gonna just pause it. So once in a lifetime chance to actually get level 9 stuff, and I missed it. Check out Gateway Bravo real quick and then I'll get off. It should be a safe zone, so like
shit, what's going on? Some kind of crazy wizard just went up the wall. I'm not making it up, okay? Trust me.
I saw him!
I can feel it calling my name.
I'm just gonna leave it with that guy holding that I told you so thing. That sign. And I'll probably be back on like an hour
so
or two.
What am I supposed to say now?
Alright, I'll just leave it at that for right now. With that, I'll just see. He is in a pit. That's what I'm gonna say. All right. All right, bye.